in a blowout. Well, if the Boston Celtics race.
Taken out by the Pioneers. Two-hand feed right side. They'll maneuver into the corner for a Shelton three. That's good from the right. Maneuvers into the corner. Now gets it back out to a driving in and kicking out Shelton for three. And it's
trying to get a little fancy there. I just almost made the, oh, goes for the three and makes it in. Shelton. Oh, Shelton is going for the three on the side and makes it in.
That's his second of the night as well.
Shelton.
Nolan Webb passes it off to Shelton. Shelton driving down the right side, down the baseline. Nice reverse layup by Hughes. Almost gets it in. Rebound to Kelly. He gets way off the ground and is almost able to put it in. Back the other direction it comes. Joe McNiff. Kachocho's three is no good. Rebounded by number five for University of Antelope Valley. Foul called on the floor. Almost looked like an up and down, but I guess his feet never left the floor, so they don't call anything. Now Shelton has the ball. He goes up. His mid-range jumper is no good, but he does draw.